Ambessa was one of my favorite characters in the show. She doesn't get as much attention as the other characters, but she leaves a really big impression.
And a lot of the early process was trying to figure out who Ambessa is based on what we've seen in the show, and how does that exactly work in Lee?
What does she believe in, and what would she never do?
She's a Noxian general.
She's a fighter, she's a mother, she's the head of Clan Medarda.
How exactly do we make that work? The Ambessa that we see in League is plucked right from where we see her introing herself in season one of our game.
We thought about whether or not we should make Ambessa a bit younger, but we decided against it. We felt like her prime is actually now because of her experience. She really built up that fortitude to keep going. One of the reasons why we went with Ambessa, one, she's an older woman and she's really badass, and we just don't have a lot of those in our game. The second thing is about Ambessa's relationships. That familial relationship right now is not represented in League. That is a relationship that everyone can connect to in some ways.
When we started Ambessa, we knew who this character was. We kind of saw her personality, but we really didn't know what she did to fight. Like, how does she exist on a battlefield? What is the power fantasy of being her? How do we realize this person? The little bit we did know from Arcane Season 1 is they show her executing a small child. That level of brutality is the thing I wanted to realize with her combat. We sort of had this idea of how she's physically moving forward, how she whips things around with these blades. But in terms of the mechanics, we had no idea. She has these two gauntlets that have chains wrapped around inside, and then on the end are these curved blades. And that's why she has two forms. She's got the, I'm up close and personal with you, and also I can hit these things and like rip them back.
We wanted her weapons to feel like something that she had for a long time, something that she cherishes, and made them inspired by the Drakehound's look. We wanted the shape of the blade specifically to feel unique to her and not feel like other champions. An earlier version felt like it could stab more, and that's very Zed. Her chains is something that could easily be Sylas, so we had to make sure that she doesn't feel like Sylas when she moves.
When figuring out how to make her fight, we looked at a lot of martial art movies and anime and other resources, and what are some things that make physical sense for her body and her weapons, and how can we put that in the game? The first real step was these, what we call paper kits, which are three meaningfully distinct, non-created versions that we can run past the designers, run past Fortiche, and be like, this is vaguely the area that I'm thinking about. Does this seem correct? And if we stick with it, how can we realize the character together?
Players' expectation of Ambessa is that she's stoic, she's built like a brick.
They kind of always shoot her from these like really low angles, so she looks really big.
Which very much speak Juggernaut, but her agility is actually something that is very special about her.
In her initial design document, one of them had this invincible dodge roll is the character, and had this very funny gif of a raccoon rolling around doing Soulsborne type stuff. How do we deliver the non-funny version that is all about moving in a very specific, visceral way that is to dodge things, but also to reposition themselves into the optimal spot? That's what led to the passive, this sort of loop that you're supposed to get into with her, which is this very aggressive, do a spell, do a dash, do an attack, reevaluate the battlefield, and do it again, and do it again.
Translating a character from the show in-game comes with its own restrictions. The character in-game is going to be seen only from the top view, while in the show you see it from various angles. We have to make sure that her silhouette reads very well in-game, while still maintaining something that the players are familiar with. There's a lot of layers into Ambessa's character that we needed to reflect on her look. Ambessa wears her Noxian identity with pride, and that's why we see all the Noxian colors. We tried to make her feel agile by showing a little bit of skin. We made her armor feel lighter by also making it all made out of black leather. And we focused the metallic parts only on her weapons, and they stand out the most.
Ambessa overall is a very, very layered character because we want to make sure that we are conveying a whole lot of different aspects of her personality, one of which being her domineering side of making an example of people, making sure that she is the strongest in the room, but also showcasing, again, her intelligence, her leadership. There were definitely plenty of conversations regarding making sure that we were representing a Black woman authentically. I think one thing that happens very frequently when it comes to trying to represent marginalized characters, that we kind of pigeonhole them into almost this box of perfection. Ambessa really does showcase the full range of human emotions. It doesn't just become a, oh no, we have to make sure the Black woman is super nice and kind to everyone. It's like, no, she can be a little messy, she can be a little mean, but you can also see all of her hard work and effort that she took to get there.
When I think about how you're supposed to fight as Ambessa, I make the joke that she is making a demand of you, the player. She is demanding Noxian Medarda greatness of you. You have to be precise with your input. You're gonna commit to a movement. You're gonna go fast and hit hard.
Finding a way to really just package all of that up and then have people have their pop-off moments when they're on the rift and say, yeah, you know what? I am the matriarch of war. Like, I am an absolute baddie. I am taking everything over. I command war, I command Noxus, I command the Medardas, and I control this rift.
I'm so excited she's there to start the show because it does feel like the beginning of a very exciting moment that is coming to League.